Bibliotekoje lankausi labai dažnai, lankausi bet kada, kada tik užsinoriu. Einu, kai liūdna, kai linksma, noriu paskaityti, ar šiaip pažaisti šaškim, ar ką nors paveikti.
As the project Libraries for Innovation, supported by the state and the Bill and Melinda Gates Fund, is realized, public libraries become modern and attractive. Over 1,200 libraries were equipped with computers and free internet connectivity. Children, although aware of this, still perceived libraries as boring and conservative. We were expected to alter this impression whilst integrating children from social risk groups and keeping to a low budget. To get children's attention, we organized an online lyrics writing contest in cooperation with some of the most popular music stars in Lithuania, their music styles ranging from rock to hip-hop. As the campaign's theme, we chose cruel behavior among children, a key concern in Lithuania where the rates of youth suicide are the highest in the EU. This helped us attract celebrities who embraced the opportunity to contribute to a social project and, as authority figures, played a key role in conveying our message. Children wrote song lyrics and posted them on the campaign's website, discouraging cruel behavior among peers and promoting the internet as a medium for sharing ideas, creating and spreading goodness. The campaign received over 1,000 lyrics. Each star chose a text to write music for and recorded it as a song. Young authors not only wrote, but frequented public libraries, took part in direct online conferences with the participating celebrities, children psychologists, and NVO specialists. In spite of its small budget, the campaign exceeded all expectations. Our invitation to use the internet for creation and diffusing goodness was heard.